rest and boost. When is it your time to think it's time to go?
Thank you. And now, you lucky people, we've come to the second Genesis Party 3 of the evening. Now, this next song is all about the domino principle. And, you know, the domino principle is pretty obvious. Something happens to one person and it affects another person. Or a group of people that affects another group of people. But I thought we should have a practical demonstration of the domino principle in action. And just supposing something was to happen to those people over there. Not bad for a first crack. But it then went on to affect these people over here. Something happening to these people over here. It affects these people over here. Sometimes it can affect these people down here. So there you have it. Something happening to those people over there. Affecting those people over there. Sometimes it can affect the very small people at the back. But they've got big voices. So those people over there, affecting those people over there. These people down here. And the people at the back. Sometimes it can affect us up here. And sometimes it can affect those people over there first. There are these people down here. There are these people over there. And then the tiny people at the back. Occasionally it can affect this guy. Turn around. Give it up. Yeah, look, this is last in the attention. Well, there you have the domino principle in stunning colour. And this, appropriately enough, is called domino.